Today's English fairy tale that I'm going to say is the traveler and the jeweler. Once upon a time, there used to be a man named Joy. He used to be with his dog. One day, his dog Joy was going in a farm. They saw the dog was shouting by seeing a pit. Joy came and looked at the pit. He saw a monkey, snake, and tiger, and a man. He wanted to help them, so he found a big rope nearby the farm. So he threw the rope. All the animals came before. Then the man is left in the pit. Then the animals thanked him for the help that he had done for them. But they also warned him not to help the man, as he was very jealous and unkind. He didn't even help them. So they said not to help him. After the animals went away, the Joy ignored their words and helped him. Then he said that he lived in a nearby village. Whenever he wants help, he said to come there. After that, his dog and Joy were on a journey, and when they went in the forest, they met the monkey that he had helped, and the monkey gave him a bamboo whistle. And after that, when they went near the lake, he saw the tiger that he helped. Then the tiger want to give them something, so he went. The tiger went near the lake, and it saw some princess and and her maids. Once he growled, all the maids and the princess ran away. Then the princess left her pearl necklace there, so the tiger gifted Joy with the pearl necklace. After that, when he want to sell this pearl necklace to the jeweler that he saved, he went to the village where he lived. When he went on to the village, he recognized that the princess lost her necklace, and that is the pearl necklace. As the jeweler was so greedy, he want to say this whole thing to the king, as he can get a reward for this. So he ran away to the king and said that the man who stolen the necklace was in my shop. So the king ordered the guards to arrest him. Then the guards arrested Joy. After some time, he cried for the thing that he didn't done. So he got idea. Then he recognized the whistle that had given by the monkey. So he blew the whistle. Then the monkey understood the situation and came. The Joy narrated the whole story to the monkey. Then the monkey went to the snake for the help. The snake enchanted the princess and gave a flower to Joy. That the flower smell is the only remedy for a princess to wake up. Then a witch came near the king and said that your princess could wake up by the only prisoner that you prisoned him. Then the king released Joy and took him near the princess room. Then he helped princess and narrated the whole story what had done by the jeweler. Then the king punished jeweler by imprisoning. Thank you.